We've seen a lot of questions on our website about the slash and stab protection offered by our products. Today, we're going to give you a demonstration of what our product will do against a slashing implement and a stabbing implement. Doesn't appear to have gotten past the first layer.
Panel's been pre-shot with a 44 Magnum we're reusing.
See a couple of points where the blade had gone through a little bit. Second layer. You see the marks. Probably the most telling foam backing. Don't see any markings on it from the knife.